Now we wait.
He's rolling in.
He went red. It sounded to me, Tony, like the two-step failed when he brought the revs up. Erica Enders wins this race for the sixth time. 6:53.5 at 2:10.
Her eighth this season, to be exact, Brian. And the word that we've been talking to you all day is how comfortable you are with this points lead. If that's not how you want to describe it, what would you say?
Just a blessed girl. I give God all the glory. This is definitely a really fun ride. You know, we started off this season with the attitude that we weren't going to take any crap from anybody, and my guys have done just that, and I've done my best to do that in the cockpit. So for Melling Performance, for Gallagher, for People Lease, all the people that make this possible for us, we couldn't do it without them. JHG as well, Bo's team owner. So we're just super stoked to be parking this Melling Performance Camaro in the winner circle at St. Louis for the umpteenth time, whatever it is. But I'm so proud of my team, Amanda, and this is just awesome. Woo!